All set to embark upon a whole new adventure, Lauren was surprised to know that her Instagram update was thoroughly misconstrued. A few days ago, her Jhalak Dikhlaja co-participant and ABCD co-star Salman Yusuf Khan told Daily that he is set for another film with his mentor Remo D'Souza and Lauren. The news came in tandem with Lauren's Insta update, wherein she had posted an image stating that she had signed a first film of 2015. Everyone promptly assumed Lauren was talking about the same Remo flick that Salman had spilled the beans on. Lauren is in talks with Remo about this film, but it is at the initial stages and nothing has been finalized yet. Lauren might have started off as an import into the world of Bollywood, but it is evident that her immense popularity has made her her household name already. The actress, who is a renowned dancer, will soon be seen in Remo D'Souza's ABCD 2. With the new brigade of stars like Varun Dhawan and Shraddha Kapoor is in fact all set to take another huge leap in terms of her repertoire. She had gone ahead and signed a huge project under the Tips banner and is set to diversify into the Punjabi film industry opposite none other than Diljit Dosanjh, who is the biggest name up north when it comes to Punjabi cinema. Clearly, Lauren's fan base sure seems to be increasing, for her star status certainly is. With all everyone embracing her into this new venture, it was a photograph of this venture that Lauren had shared on the social network.